Hello, Namaskaram everyone and very good morning to all. My name is Sunil Kumar. I belong to HNB Garhwal University, a PhD scholar. The paper title is Implementing Sustainable Tourism as a Pro-Poor and Community Development Approach. So here I have three things. One is sustainable tourism development, and second one is a pro-poor, and third one is a community development approach. I'm working on the sustainable tourism development. So the paper belonged to one of the very small variable in my research study, which is the local people actually. So how do I make them implement actually? How do I make them like a pro-poor approach, and which would help them for the development of the community? So first I take the sustainable tourism as a pro-poor approach. If I make it as a pro-poor, definitely it will develop the community. It will be a part of a, like a community development approach. So I just touch upon the things actually, whatever I have been mentioned in the paper, rest belong to the paper only. So it start from that, sustainability and pro-poor tourism. So how sustainability belong to the pro-poor tourism, or how it can be a approach which make a pro-poor friendly, how does it be, right? Because when we are focusing on the travel and tourism or the tourism development, everyone looking for like rich ones, like a lot of big concept they are working on. So how do we focus especially on the poor people actually? How it can be the part of, how can make them happen in the real of the tourism means? So first one is unlocking opportunity for the poor ones. So first thing, that means whatever the opportunity we are implementing in regard of tourism, we make them involved. So open the opportunity with the help of like taking the local people in the planning process. Make them as a part of like a development and formulate something which belong to the poor people, so that they will get a job also, they will be a part of the travel and tourism, so definitely they will get the benefited. So unlocking opportunity for the poor ones, whatever the opportunity they are not getting, that they are not connecting with the travel and tourism, so make them connect. Or if you are not connecting them, that means there is no proper travel and tourism development. Or else if you are developing any community action, so it is the responsibility of the tourism planner, that means be a part of the local people. Second is, if we are unlocking the opportunity for them, definitely creating employment and entrepreneurship to them, right? So both things are again very, very important. The local people can be a part of the entrepreneur also, or it can be the part of the employment also. So give them both the things, right? Third one is, so what kind of like a development we are looking for the like a local people? Are we looking for only the economic development? So only they will get money? No, we are not looking for that. When we are talking about the sustainability, definitely it means we include everything. What we include everything? Economic development for them, social development, cultural and environmental development. So overall development we are looking for the local people. Next, ensure their participation in planning and policy formulation, right? What we are like discussed earlier, actually whatever the policy we have developed only, like without discussing, without doing the research and development of the local people. So it is the responsibility of as a tourism planner. So first, that means discuss with the local people, or else make them as a part of the planning and policy formulation. Whenever we are making any kind of policy, are they like it is feasible for them? Are they really benefiting with the travel and tourism policy we are formulating for the local people or not? So take them, ensure their active participation in the tourism policy formulation for the local people. Those are participating in them. Next. Definitely when we are implementing any policy, they have many kind of issues. So address the negative impact of tourism, right? Many we have a negative impact also along with the positive, like a leakage effect, which is related to the economy. The economy, that means, is there any leakage in the economy, or directly they are getting all kind of money? So address the leakage effect issue. Second was a demonstration issue. Like whenever we have seen many like things which are related to the demonstration effect, we are copying the like people in a negative way. So that is known as a demonstration effect. Actually, people are copying, like people are doing smoking, very small places. People are doing like a drug abuse, or other places they are copying the Western culture also. So that is the demonstration effect. Cultural commodification. Everyone wants that our culture is known, that is the like bigger than others. We have a good value than others. So like instead of cultural commodification, we need to focus on the like acculturation. Acculturation, that means we get mingled with the people and learn to the other cultures. So which is the cultural commodification and social disruption. So these all are the issues has to be addressed when we are planning tourism development in a sustainable way. So sustainability and pro-poor tourism, that is the one core component of my paper. So how to make it happen? Many government are doing work on it. Even the UN, United Nations World Tourism Organization also working on it. So how to make it happen? So we have a few project which are working. So first is step, sustainable tourism eradication of the poverty. So this is the main concept we are implementing it. with the help of this, actually, whatever the poverty, actually, so that means all the development which I talked about, actually, the development has to be addressed with the help of STEP, Sustainable Tourism Eradication Policy. The program was launched by the UNA in 2006. Since then, it is working, actually, in the same way. But the place, actually, which are like a remote areas, which are not benefited by this step, so we need to take the step is a remote areas. Next one is Sustainable Development Goals. From 2000, we have started Millennium Development Goal. In 2015, we got replaced the Millennium Goal with the help of Sustainable Development Goal. So for the 2030, we have a 17 Sustainable Development Goal. So each all are related to the Sustainable Tourism Development, right? Third one is a Sustainable Tourism Development. Sustainable Tourism Development is a very important concept or very important forms of the tourism. Since over the years, actually now we are not talking about the tourism development. Either you develop a tourism or not, that's not a concern. Now you develop a sustainable tourism development. That is a very, very important logic for that. So then only we can do something in the tourism. Next is a responsible tourism. We promote a responsible tourism. Responsible tourism, that means whether you are a traveler or the local people or you are the stakeholder, whatever you are involved in the travel and tourism, you must be responsible. Responsible means you need to take care of the travel and tourism in a such a way so that it can be the sustainable tourism development. So that's how this is the one part of my the paper, that is the proposed tourism. Second one is related to the sustainable tourism as a community development approach. So if we make the people responsible, if make the people, local people as a pro-poor friendly, that means the sustainable with the help of sustainable development. So second point, of course, we go with the sustainable tourism as a community development approach. We can develop the community with the help of tourism or with the help of sustainable tourism development. So how do we do it? Actually focus and develop, these are the things, what community-based tourism. Now we are promoting the tourism, take the tourist to the Delhi. Everyone, we have a city, actually, everywhere we got the city. Now, what we need to focus? We need to focus the community development tourism. Take the people or develop the tourism in a community, actually. Even though we are developing, but we need to, because India is living in a places, as we say, actually. So we need to develop the community-based tourism, right? Take the people like a Jyoti Sagar, we have a Puskar is a one place. If especially you go to the Uttarakhand, the place where I am doing my a research, where we have a lot of remote areas, where we need to develop the tourism, especially the community, actually, where we take the tourists, whatever the attractions they have, make them develop and develop the community with the help of tourism. Second one is a pro-poor tourism, right? As we said, tourism means not the riches are get benefited. That means we take the tourism to the doorstep of the poor, actually. Especially how do we connect with the tourism? They can be the local stakeholder, they can be the local people. So make them connect with the tourism so that they can be the pro-poor tourism. Third one is ecotourism. Ecotourism, that means the people can, make a association of the tourism with the help of agriculture. What kind of agriculture people are planting, maybe they have some kind of special agriculture. So do connect the agriculture with the part of the tourism. So because this is the only way to make them benefit, because it is the important source of the earning for the local people. Next one is a human tourism. Again, very, very new concept in the travel and tourism. Human tourism, that means whatever the tourism you are developing, that means please take a consideration of the local people, develop, take a community as a central part of it, so that you can develop it out. So overall, with the help of sustainable tourism development, we can develop it as a pro-poor, and if we develop it as a pro-poor, make it as a community development approach, then only we can do with it. So it is one of the part of my study, so that's how I completed the paper. So thank you so much. If you have any questions and suggestions, please go for that. Thank you.